Hello everyone, it's Deli again with another Dollar Tree haul. This time I went to my local Dollar Tree, the one that I always go to. Last week when I, on the other haul that I'll link down below if you haven't seen it, I went to another Dollar Tree. So today, well yesterday when I went to my local Dollar Tree that I go to, I saw a lot of stuff. They have a lot of stuff of everything. It's wow, I was just like crazy, going crazy in the store because I just wanted to grab everything, but I was like, oh wait, no, calm down. So I grabbed just the stuff that I actually will need and that I actually liked, and I'll probably go next weekend and get more stuff. So anyway, so yeah, so let's get started with the boring stuff. I got the Ziploc bags, well, the Good Sense zipper seal sandwich bags, 35 pack. I usually use them to store obviously food, but also when I my daughter's puzzles, I have them in bags like this, so it's easy access for her to open the bag. So I got a pack of these, and then I also got the, this is from my husband and I, because we get in those aches and pains, the assured menthol relief stick is temporary relief of minor symptoms associated with back aches, sprains, bruises, arthritis, and strains. 2 ounces, 2 ounces, made in the USA. And yeah, I got this for him and I. Picked up another bag of dental flossers for my daughter, the Plackers dental floss. I've hauled this before. I will link that haul as well down below if you haven't seen it. And it's really fun for little kids to use this. Wiley, she likes them a lot. It's a berry flavor, and it has some little animals on the stick. So I got her that. And I also picked up this Joves. I'm not sure how you pronounce it. Anyway, it's a fertilizer spikes. My last haul, which is last week, so I'll link it down below as well. I got a little growing kit for her, for my daughter, and yeah, I plan on putting this in there, so maybe it might grow. Let's see what happens. It's 30 spikes, made in the USA, and yeah, got that. Then from the food section, I only got these three bags here. These are two of the Imperial Nuts Energy Blend. This just looks really good. I mean, it has almonds, pecans, walnuts, honey roasted peanuts, honey roasted sesame sticks, and it's a 2.75 ounce, and I think they look really good. And since it's energy blend, I mean energy, I need it all the time. So I got two of those. If they're good, which I think they will be, I'll probably be getting more next week when I go, and we'll see if they still have them. Then I regret not getting another bag of this particular one, because this is the antioxidant blend. It has banana chips, cranberries, almonds, cashews, and blueberries. I'm not into the blueberries, so that's why I only got one bag. But actually, my husband opened it in the car, and they taste really good. I actually like the blend a lot, so I regret not getting another bag. But hopefully, I'll be able to get another bag next weekend, or sometime during the week if I can go. So I got that. Then from the stationery part, I got this Eiffel Tower eraser, because it's the Eiffel Tower and it's really big, and my daughter and I need one for when we do when I help her do schoolwork. So I got her this. And then I also picked up this cute owl set. They're sharpeners, and I've seen people hauling them, and I've seen them all over Instagram. So I picked up one. They have the pink and the green, which is the one I got, and then they have the pink and the blue. I didn't get that one, and I was actually kind of sad because they had a lot of sharpeners everywhere, like on the stationery part, like a lot of different ones, but they didn't have the owls. And then I walked a little further, and I found them in the end cap. I was looking at something, and I looked up, and they were right in front of my face, and I was like, oh my god, and I was so happy. So I got this a pack of two by the brand Jot. So I got that. Then they had a lot of pens and pencils, and I picked up this for my daughter, the Frozen theme four pack pop-up pencil. I hope they work because we had gotten another different pencils and they broke on us, but whatever. Anyway, yeah, they had the princess, they had Sophia, and they had something else. I can't remember what it was, but they only had 3 or 4 of the Frozen ones left. They were all the way on the back, so I had to go through all of them to get to the Frozen ones, but I got her this. And then I picked up this pens for me. It's a 4-pack ballpoint pens. It's black gel ink, and I actually really like this ink because it writes really smooth, and I wrote back here, and I like the way it looks, and I really like the print on the pens and the colors outside, and I'm just going to throw them in my purse because sometimes you need a pen, and then I don't have a pen, and then, yeah, I'm just going to do that. So I got those for myself. And then on the craft section, I found this diamond wrap. So I picked up 2, one of each. I got the silver and the gold, but they also had purple and blue. And although I do like the purple, I think getting, for me, the neutral colors, which is silver and gold, is better because you can always mix them with something else. So I decided just to get this, and they look really nice, really sparkly. So I was excited when I saw them because I've never seen this at the Dollar Tree, and I was pretty excited. I had seen people post them on Instagram, so, but at my store, they just barely got them, and I guess they're going by fast because there was only a few left. So I got those 2, and I picked up another pair of glasses. I have one that looks, it's the same frame, but it's black. So when I saw this over there, I was so excited because they have, you know, it's purple. And like I said, I really love purple. So I was excited I found this and I got this for myself. They have a lot of different sunglasses now because summer's getting near. So yeah, so I got that. Then at the makeup section or nail polish section, I found a lot of nail polishes. They had tons of the Milani and the, one of the NYC. Some Sally Hansen, not a lot, but NYC they had a lot. The Milani and the Revlon. So that was a lot of nail polishes, and I picked up a few. I guess the colors I really don't have, and it looked really pretty. Like this, it's a really nice color. It's like a brown, and it's called Morning Coffee. It's really pretty. It's like a nude color. I don't know. I liked it a lot. I think it's going to look really nice. So I got that one. And then I got this other one too, which is a darker brown. And this one has glitter in it. And this one's called Mulberry Sugar. It looks really nice. Sparkly. And I have one similar to this, but it's by the brand Simple Colors. But I think this is darker, actually. So that's why I picked it up. And then I got this really pretty one. I just love it. Look how much sparkling is going on here. So pretty. Yeah, I love it. I saw it and I was like, yep. I didn't even hesitate. You're going home with me. This is a pink flare. And look, it's so pretty. Oh my God, I just love it. Look how much sparkles. So pretty. So I picked that one up. And then I picked up this other one. This is a really nice color too. I really don't have this color. This is a high speed fast dry. And the color is, I can see, Move. No. Oh yeah, Move on Mauve. So I really don't have any mauve colors. I have a lot of pink. I have a lot of different colors, but not this color. So I saw it and I was like, oh yeah, I like it. So I'm taking it because, no, I don't know. I really don't own anything this color. Any nail polish is this color. And I have a lot. So I picked that one up because it's really pretty. And then I picked up this. This is the only one I picked up from the Revlon brand. This is a Color Stay. And the color, the name is Coastal Surf. It's a really nice blue. I have a few blue already. A few nail polishes are blue, but the blues, the shades are different. And I actually don't have one that looks this shade, like a light blue. And I had actually seen one at CVS, and that one was $3, and it's by some new brand they have there called Paparazzi, something like that. I can't remember. Anyway, but I saw this and I was like, yeah, for $1, and it's almost the same blue, so I think it's really nice. It's like a sky blue. It's really pretty. I liked it. So I got that one. So that's all I got from the nail polish area. And then on the kids section or the book section, I picked up these two books for my daughter. The First Words and The Letters. And these are by the brand, I don't know, they don't even have a brand. Teacher Approved, Kindergarten Educational Workbook. Nope, I don't see a brand, so I don't know what brand these are. But anyway, that's what I guess got my attention, because they're different than from the usual ones they have, like the preschool ones, I think they're called, or the Sesame Street theme, or the other ones they have. These are different, and I thought they were cool because I'm teaching her about the letters and about writing and reading and all that stuff. So I picked those two up for her. I go crazy when I see books over there because they are so good. She really likes the books from the Dollar Tree for learning. And I mean, yeah, so I got these two for her, and then I had gotten the other ones last week. Like I said, I'll post the link down below. So yeah, for that haul. So I got those for her. And I also got for her these little dolls, and with the little kits that come with stuff. This is called the Dollhouse Doll Furniture, 7 pieces. And this is, I guess, like a desk and a chair, the doll, the lamp, a little spray bottle, and some, I guess, perfumes. So I'm not sure what these are, but I guess they are. So that's really cute. And then I got her this other one. This is 13 pieces, and it's the dollhouse too. It's the dining set, the table, the chairs, the plates, spoons, forks, knives, teapots, and the doll too. And they had another two different kinds. One was the bed and something else, and the other one was the vanity and something else and the doll. But I thought these were so cute, so I got her these two, and she just so desperately wants me to give them to her. She kept telling me to give them to her before, but I was like, no, because I'm going to use them for my haul, so you just got to wait. So now that I'm done with it, she's going to be happy. And last, I got this little owl. It's the Solar Dancing Owl. I've seen people post pictures on Instagram about this, and I hadn't seen it. In my last haul, I got one that was a little chick, and that one was for my mom. This is for me. I love owls, and it's so cute. It opens his eyes, and it closes his eyes. Opens, close. Oh my god, it's so adorable. And I don't like solar dancing stuff. I don't like them for me. But I had to make an exception because the owl is just too cute. So yeah, so this is my Dollar Tree haul of the week. I hope you guys like it. Thumbs up of the video. Please follow me on Instagram, same name, Delia Silver Sparkle. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. You have a good one. Bye.